Hey everybody, it's Jed Johnson from Diesel Crew again, and it's springtime, baseball's on, so I'm kind of bit by the baseball bug again. So what I'm doing today is a wrist workout. So I'm on my finisher right now, and I thought what I'd do is I'd just put together this video to show you forearm training that you can do and get a lot of benefit out of for baseball. I think these exercises will really help you generate a lot of bat speed and power, which is going to equal more base hits and line drives and home runs. So here we go. Let's take a look at the equipment that we're going to use today.
First off, we're going to start with a couple of pre-exhaustion movements. First off is the rubber bands. We're just going to do rubber band finger extensions to light up the extensor muscles of the hands and forearms. Next, we're going to go on to Napalm's Nightmare, which is a thick handle device that revolves. We're going to do some swings, just like kettlebell swings. Next, we're going to do some circumductions with loadable dumbbell handles. I'll be gripping on one of the loading areas and just doing some circumduction stuff with my hands, wrists, and forearms. Next, we're going to do some more swings with the Demolition Club. That's about 89 pounds, but you can just use a sledgehammer or a ball bat with a donut on it. And then finally, we're going to rep out with some more rubber band extensions. So here we go.
If you have any questions on the exercises that I did today, feel free to leave a comment below or hit me with an email. You can contact me at my website, dieselcrew.com. Also, got plenty more videos on training for baseball coming your way, so make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot, and all the best in your training.